Safe area entered.
Here's some tunes for your afternoon.
Leaving safe area.
Going. I'm coming with you.
Hope everything's good with you, Agent.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Came from inside the building?
Yes, but what caused it?
Agent requesting backup.
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Backup request. Serious trauma detected. Agent killed. Accepting backup request.
Never mind.
signs. Zero.
Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
has arrived.
Found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
You can take this fuck easy, guys!
Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God. See you soon.
Welcome back.
Entering safe area.
Keep giving them hell, Agent. Check it out.
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Kelso, when the Division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.
I'll try reasoning with him, but you know how he gets.
There's a true sun's munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice.
Tracy, you're clear to come on back.
It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some...